I really like this song. I really like this song. This is the kind of song that's super, super catchy. It's the kind of song that I would play in my car, windows down, summer day, taking some sort of trip or adventure down the coast. Okay, so Taylor Swift, Wildest Dreams. I am back and we're kicking it off with Taylor Swift. Taylor's version. I don't know if it belongs to another artist, this particular song, and she's just doing her own version. That's what it seems like. Somebody sent me this link and said it is one of her more recent tracks. We will be doing all of her albums. I will be doing all of her discography. I might do them as album reviews, or I'll do them track per track. I might actually just do the track per track. We don't know. Anyway, what is happening, Cucumber Squad? I hope that you're all well. I am back. I apologize. I had a couple of days to do a couple of things for myself, and we're back at it. So, Taylor Swift, Wildest Dreams. Let's get straight into it. Let's go. So tall and handsome as hell. Why, thank you, Taylor. Thank you. She's talking to me. I'm just kidding, people. I'm not that egotistical. Take me down, he's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. I can see the end as it begins. My one condition is where do I know the song from? This is definitely someone else's song, but it's not. Where did I hear this? I've heard this recently. I think it was in a show of some sort. One of those little sloppy, sobby things that my wife watches. It was in one of those shows, for sure. I like the sound of it. I think it's absolutely fantastic. And also talking about that, it's a relationship song, essentially. But she really is doing a cracking job of it. Say you'll remember me, standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Hey. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just in your wildest dreams. Hey. Wildest dreams. I really like the strings on the back end there. It goes din, 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 din. It's like, it almost sounds like a violin. It probably isn't a violin. It's probably digitally added onto that. But you can hear the din, 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 din. I like the layering of this instrumentation. It's really cool. As for Taylor Swift's voice, man, her voice is just absolutely beautiful, man. It's so soothing to the soul. I think she's an incredible artist. I love the way she sounds. She sounds mainstream. Like, she sounds, when I say mainstream, that's not supposed to be an insult. I'm saying she sounds like an artist that just plays absolutely everywhere. She's got that type of commercial sound to her voice. And it's beautiful, but maybe it's also, I'm saying that because she has been everywhere. Like, literally, she plays on the radio. Her tracks just go absolutely haywire when they come out. So that's probably, there's something to that. I said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room. Hey. And his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever. Nope, but it's this true. Is getting good now. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. Hey. Hey. Say you'll remember me, standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just in your. I I really like this song. I really like this song. This is the kind of song that's super, super catchy. It's the kind of song that I would play in my car, windows down, summer day, taking some sort of trip or adventure down the coastline, essentially. So that's kind of how I feel about this song. It's just lighthearted. It's awesome. It's about a relationship. But it's the most important part, instrumentation, voice, everything about this, right, is so sonically pleasing that it's easy to listen to. And that's why if this hits, I don't even know if it's hit radio. I don't listen to radio anymore. But if this hits the radio, you can understand why absolutely everybody would pick this up and go mad for it. I like that. I like the fact that it's just saying, you see me in hindsight curled up with you all night, right? And one day when you leave me, right, these memories, you can never let go of these memories because we're just meant to be together. You know that. It's like you can see into the future and you can see into the past. This is just meant to be. It's meant to happen, right? Beautiful.
Say you remember me. Standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Hey. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just pretend.
Before we even carry on, I just want to... Does this not have a bit of a Lana Del Rey feel? What was that movie with Leonardo DiCaprio? The Great Gatsby. Right, that Lana Del Rey, what is it called? Beautiful. It's kind of like they're in that room and they're throwing the clothes around. He's throwing all of his shirts around and things like that. Like that kind of beautiful, that kind of feel. Not exactly like that, but it's got that kind of feel. It's got that feel of like, you know, this like these two like love poles, right? And they just completely connect, and it's this beautiful moment, right? But then on the outside of that bubble is many other aspects that affect their lives that, you know, they can't exactly be together or whatever it is. It's got that kind of feel to it, essentially. But the sound, the vocals, everything kind of feels like it would suit that. Wouldn't it? You guys let me know down below. I love the way she sounds. I love the way Taylor Swift sounds. I think she's got such a welcoming voice, right? Like you listen to her and you just want to listen to more of her. That's definitely going on my playlist, on my iTunes playlist. That's something I could easily listen to day in and day out. It's just lighthearted, man. Listen to it on a Sunday, listen to it while I'm driving. Really, really, really awesome song. I must actually listen to the original. If there's an original, there must be the original version. I must actually listen to that. If you guys know who the original version is by, let me know. Put that down in the comments and then we'll obviously get to that. Anyway, I love you all, man. Please stay safe, please stay healthy. I will get to more Taylor Swift. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.